What's up, everyone? I'm going around the office and I'm asking, which team do you hate the most? All right, Josh, which team do you hate the most and why?
I'm going with current events and I'm going to say the Miami Heat in a battle with the Celtics right now. And I think they're a dirty team trying to do what they can. Celtics in five.
Which team do you hate the most and why?
Probably the Cowboys. Honestly, they're just a sorry organization that acts like they're going to win every year.
I'm going to go with the LA Lakers. They always seem to kind of get all the free agents, and their fans have a level of arrogance to them that is off-putting.
Sorry to interrupt you here, but what team do you hate the most and why?
The Raiders and their fan base, honestly. Their fan base is wild. I could say the same thing about the Packers. Eagles. Eagles is a big one for me. Big Cowboys.
Every team in the NFL.
I hate the Dodgers. I'm a Diamondbacks fan for life. Yeah. I hate their fan base and see them all the time when I go to Diamondbacks games. So, Dodgers.
Oh, that's easy. Got to be the Dodgers. D-back fan since birth. You know, Dodger hater since birth as well. So, Dodgers.
All right, Derek, what team do you hate and why?
Dodger fans. That's it. Dodger fans.
Any teams that you hate?
No.
Okay.
I don't know any sports teams.
What about superheroes?
Well, I hate Superman.
Why?
Absolutely hate Superman because he's like, he is going to defeat any other superhero because he has every like superpower you can think of.
What about Kryptonite?
Well, I like Kryptonite because it kills Superman.
What's up, man? What team do you hate the most and why?
Packers, because they're the Packers. Go Vikings.
I hate the Miami Dolphins the most for a lot of reasons. They rigged their stadium so the other team just gets cooked every game when the sun's out. Every year they just start off thinking they're hot. So they beat up on bad teams, do a lot of talking, and then always lose first game of the playoffs.
All right, Vinny, what team do you hate the most and why?
The Indianapolis Colts, simply because Peyton Manning used to beat up on us. And we got them a few times, but now with Trevor, we should never lose to them again. And the Patriots are close second with Tom Brady always beating up on us, too.
Understandable.
Dodgers, for sure, as a D-backs fan. They peed in our pool. I haven't forgotten.
Sebastian, what's up, man? What team do you hate the most and why?
Seattle Seahawks, because they brag that they're the 12th man forever, but they became the 12th man in 2012.
Probably the LA Kings. I am a former Coyotes fan, tier, and you know, they were just our most hated team, so it's the Kings for sure.
It's probably a toss-up between the Browns and Ravens. I think I'm gonna go the Ravens. I don't know if it's fair, because we're 7-1 against them the last 8 matchups, but I really just can't stand that.
I'm a Broncos fan, and obviously we're tired of the Chiefs, tired of losing to them, tired of watching them win Super Bowls. Just hate them a bunch.